I know some of y'all might have came here because you heard this is a motorcycle channel. And you're like, what the fuck? Where's the bikes?
There we go! Your boy is back! And I'm feeling it! What's up, y'all? Rocket Rider 510. Back on the bike again. Yeah. Yeah, I know y'all ain't heard that in a long time, shit. You know, if you know, like I say, this, we got some people probably just start following me and all you've been seeing is vlogs and shit. And wondering why I'm riding a motorcycle on the intro and you never see a motorcycle, but yeah, it's been a while. This is fucking awesome. Feels great. Feels great to be back. I'm riding like a noob, but I'm still. He's still a hooligan. Oh yeah. The thrill is back, baby. Yeah. See, and I know it's funny, like I say, see, there's two rockets. As y'all see, when I'm on the bike, this is pretty much my alter ego. I'm all pumped up, you know what I mean? You get the endorphins going from being on two wheels. A little different when I'm vlogging. When I'm vlogging, I'm more myself, pretty much. Like, I'm pretty laid back. Oh, you trying to fuck with me? I ain't gonna fuck around. I'm already pushing it. But yeah, I ain't really got no topic for this one. Just, I'm about to head over to Cycle Gear and give me some chain lube and some degreaser or whatever. But it's so good to be back on too. Again, I had to swap the battery, which is why I wasn't riding for a long time, not counting the fact that it was fucking raining like every weekend, which is mostly when I would ride. So yeah, I'm just glad to be back. Can't even keep my thoughts straight right now. Damn near forgot how to moto vlog. Yeah. But yeah, let me just cut to this fucking Cycle Gear real quick. I gotta climb some crate. So good. But yeah, so yeah, this is just feeling really good right now. Hurry up, boat, so we can make this for them people come. Is that a little fucking Grom or something? What is that? Looks like it.
Fucking Triumph. It's nice. What's up, man? It's sweet as fuck.
How comfortable is that?
haven't been here so long. So many toys, so little money. What's he using? I think it was this. Yeah, here we go. All right, let me get the fuck up out of here. Damn, I'm missing it. I don't know if that's recorded or is that on right now. There you go, Minion. Looks like that's right up your alley. All right, got my shit. I'm gonna head back. I'm gonna head back and watch some MotoGP. Watch MotoGP qualifying here in Argentina right now. That's why else I'm super pumped to be riding. Love to ride during race season. So yeah, that got me juiced up too. So I'm just so glad to be back on too. So y'all let me know in the comments what's the longest you went without riding. Me, I mean, this is horrible. Even right now, this has been like 2 months, but forgot what my longest is. It was some months, so I'm gonna try not to let this happen again. And those of you that are here to watch moto vlogs, and even Viper reminded me the other night, he said not complaining, but I missed the moto vlogs. No, I feel you. I kind of do too, shit. And yeah, I miss getting crazy. Oh, somebody got blurped. Going all the way up to the front on this bitch. But yeah, y'all hit me in the comments. Let me know what's the longest you went without riding. As I get ready to jump back on this freeway and head back. Y'all don't forget to subscribe for more moto vlogs if you into that. And if you ain't into bikes, you can still watch my vlogs. Be on random topics that relate to anybody. Y'all hit me up. It's Ragged Rider 510. Back on the bike again. All right, y'all. See, that fucked me up. I couldn't do my peace sign because the light turned. Alright, all in between the turns. Oh, he's getting down low like Marcus.